I wanted to follow up with my decision to crush all of these electronics here. So I've crushed some of the RAM in a previous video. But I'm gonna try to crush the rest of the electronics. This is inefficient and the blender might break, but that's a fun experiment for me. So I wanna see if I can get the rest of this crushed.
This connector is gold plated. I'm gonna crush it with a hammer. I'm gonna try this laptop CPU. I'm gonna try cutting these up and see if it's gonna help. So cutting it into pieces did work. This motherboard is a bit thicker, so I don't know how it's gonna work out with this one.
This is the final result. It does work, and the blender didn't break so far. So that's 2 pounds and 2 ounces of the motherboards and RAM and other electronics that you've seen on the table. In my next videos, I want to process this. I want to see how much gold I'm gonna get from 2 pounds of this kind of electronics. Alright, thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one.